I went through two security checkpoints with this mask on. No problem. No problem.